Hey everyone, I'm Brianna.
And I'm Emily.
And this is the B
and M Experience. It took us forever to come up with that name, so I hope y'all like it.
Shout out to my sister.
Yep, Nicole, you are the best.
So we wanted to make a channel. We're best friends. We met a year ago, right? So
less than a year ago,
but we're really close and we pretty much are into the same things. So we wanted to, you know, vlog and show our experience of things that we do. I have another channel. It's called Beauty Brie XO. I share it with Brandon, my boyfriend, and we vlog as well on that side. And I like to show like my fashion looks and stuff because I love fashion. It's one of my passions. It's like a hobby. So check that out. I haven't posted in a while, but yeah.
I don't have another page, but I but I like to take pictures.
She takes all my photos.
Yeah, all like most of the photos that Brianna like has on her fashion Instagram page, usually taken by me, and I also have a separate photography account.
Mm-hmm. The page she's talking about is Fashion Brie XO. I have a regular page and I have my fashion page. My regular page is private, so sorry. But yeah, follow my fashion page.
My photography page, while we're on the subject, is M's Pics 1.0. And I have obviously another like personal page, but that's private as well.
Look it up.
Yeah.
It's bomb. You won't regret.
And we're like linked because she tagged me in her fashion pics.
Because she takes them.
I promote her fashion in my
best friend
picks.
Goals.
Yeah, we're goals, honestly. I'm in television production at Montclair State, which is where we are right now. And so vlogging's kind of like
a plus. By the way, I don't go to Montclair yet. I will be attending here. I go to Bergen Community College. And hopefully next September, I will be attending here. I basically go here though, so I come on the weekends and I hang out to see my friends and obviously Brandon, and I love it here. I can't wait to attend. I'm hoping to go into marketing with a minor in fashion merchandising. That's my plan as of now. So the past weekend we went to Horseheads. It's upstate New York. That's
where I live. It's where I'm from.
And yeah, it was really fun. We took a trip there. It was short, but it was really worth it. It was a long drive, but it was fun.
Yeah.
And Emily actually did a fall photo shoot, like a mini one for me and Brandon, because I'm all about that. We went to get pumpkins, we carved, whatever. Like, you'll see all of that in the video.
Yeah, you'll see our super fun weekend that we had. You'll come to see our group of friends. We're really fun. We're very loud. We have a lot of fun. We don't really care about what other people think about us.
We're just super genuine. Yeah. Like, what you're gonna see is who we are. So
I guess that's our intro.
So stay tuned for the trip.
And like and subscribe right here. Point up. Right here. Like and subscribe. And yeah. Enjoy our video.
Bye.
We are going to Horseheads. Right now we're at Aaron's game. Brandon's brother,
her boyfriend.
and we're gonna be going to Montclair to pick up Tazi and then
be on our way to Horseheads.
Yeah, we're gonna be on our way to Horseheads, so stay tuned.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
We made it to Horseheads. Bree's doing her makeup, getting ready for the day.
In my towel.
Yeah, it's cute, it's cute. So this is my outfit today. Brianna picked it out, as per usual. That's why it looks good.
We made it!
Oh, is this a video?
It is!
We are here at Iron Kettle Farm. That's where we are.
Gonna get some pumpkins to carve, do some cute fall activities because fall is our fave.
Take some photos, and we like the cold.
Yeah.
drunk boy.
Here's me.
What going on? Talking on the phone, driving way too fast. And the interstate's jammed with gunners like me, afraid of coming in last. But somewhere in the race we run.
I think we went in a circle.
Not too close.
No, right. Some bad rule.
What are you doing? Oh, we're done?
Yep, we made it.
Lame.
We are at,
You're currently at
another football game.
Yes, her brother.
Wow. We were gonna vlog when we got back last night, but
it was too dark. It was too late.
One, it was too dark. Two, it was just like, we kind of just wanted to get to bed, but then we didn't really end up getting to bed until like 4.
Like 4, yeah.
4 in the morning. So, but it was still fun. The ride went okay, like it went well. We just got kind of stuck in Pennsylvania for a good hour.
It was not a good time. No one let me pee.
We went to Wendy's. They wouldn't let Brianna pee. McDonald's wouldn't let Brianna pee.
No
Wawa.
No one let me pee except
Wawa.
The laundromat
didn't let Brianna pee.
Wawa. My heart and soul. They let me pee.
The court is only 12 minutes long.
But they didn't have provolone cheese for my flatbread.
They did not. Or for my buffalo chicken.
How rude.
My shoes are falling apart and I need new shoes.
Look at his shoes.
Oh yeah, check it out. Look at this nonsense.
Nice. Oh boy.
Times
are tough for us college kids.
Yep.
So, that's that.
Stay tuned.
Yeah, stay tuned for our fun evening. Ain't it funny how life changes? As you wake up, ain't nothing the same. And life changes. You can't stop it, just hop on the train. You never know what's gonna happen. You make your plans and you hear God laughing. Life changes.
We now have iHeart NY like we did before.
Thank you.
Excuse me, me too.
I don't see your Yankee logo on that.
Don't.
Look, it's right over here.
Yeah. Oh, trade brains?
Trade Captain America's dope sauce.
Yeah.
It's pretty dope. I like it.
That's so
whoa! Good. That's cool. All right, here they are.
That's pretty impressive.
Bobby did a really good
job. That looks awesome, sauce.
I thought it was going to be like really, really hard.
Yo, yeah, and I need you. And I miss you. And now I wonder if I can fall.
What is Tati doing?
You know I walk a thousand miles if I could just see you.
Tonight! If everything's so wrong and I don't belong, living in your precious memories. And I need you. And I love you. And now I wonder
if I
could fall into the sky.
Do you think time would pass me by? You know I walk a thousand miles. I
just see you.
Hey!
drowning your memory. I don't wanna let this go. I don't.
Making my way downtown and walking fast. Safe as possible, homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd.
If I could fall into the sky, do you think time would pass me by?
Pass by.
If you know I walk a thousand miles, I could just see you.
So we could do like more things.
We didn't get to get waffles, but that's okay. We'll find another place and we will vlog that.
Yeah, and get pictures. Duh. Yeah. That's the only reason why we do
pictures and discos and videos for vlogs.
If you guys don't know what VSCO is, check it out.
It's like the girls' bathroom.
It really is. It's an app, and yeah, it's Emily's
and on
page.
Your right is the Horsehead River.
Really fun.
It's basically it's basically like Instagram, but more
and if you look very closely,
more private, I feel like, because not a lot of people know about it
and
have it.
Like barely any boys have one.
Yeah, so it's mostly girls, and you can post more at a time because it's not that big of a deal. Unlike Instagram, where like it pops up on people's feeds and they get irritated, like, why are you posting so many times?
Yeah, and honestly, like, I feel like we feel more comfortable posting
posting a lot because nobody likes.
Yeah, like it's like, not—it's not really about liking likes, and comments. It's—it's
it's about building your profile, just, and like making it all about like who you are and like showing your personality.
Yeah, it's kind—it's—it's kind of just for yourself.
No, Visco.
It's kind of just for yourself, and I really enjoy it. And she actually showed it to me, and it was like the best thing ever because we both love pictures and stuff like that. So
being like, I don't know,
creative, I guess.
The edits too, like the
they have really good edits.
The filters. They're really cool, and
like I edit.
The best.
Oh yeah, those
discos
are really cute.
Are like they're not the pictures that you post. Like you post pictures, and then you can post discos, and discos
they're like,
are like
boomerangs.
Yeah, they're like boomerangs on Instagram. But I feel like they look cooler.
I agree. I like edit my photos on Visco before I post on Instagram. So like I'll edit for Instagram because like they're so much better than Instagram's filters.
Visco,
check that out.
Edits look definitely more natural.
Yeah.
So yeah, check Visco out if you haven't already. It's pretty cool.
And you'll see why we are obsessed.
Yeah.
And literally the only reason why we go places to take Visco.
Yes, honestly.
That's why we wanted to go to the waffle place. Also because she said they're really good waffles.
Yeah, waffles are good. Waffle Frolic, Ithaca, New York. If you've never been there,
check it out.
Literally make the commute because it's really good.
We'll check in later.
Yeah, maybe when we're in Pennsylvania again.
Yeah. My bad.
What do you like to do?
I have to throw my gum out first.
Okay.
So.
Video.
Oh, you have a bee around you too.
It's all right. I'm watching.
Okay. What's it gonna do? Sting me?
Yes. Brandon.
Just come. Like there. It's there.
Brandon.
Walk my way. Hurry up. We go right there. Go. Brianna's right there. Brianna's on you.
Where? Is it gone?
It's not on you.
Is it gone?
It's not on you.
Is it gone? Yes. I don't like bees.
Is it a video?
Yes, it is.
Hi. Let me up, Raven. I'll just be 105.
Someone give him the lyrics.
Yeah. On a real note, though.
I'm positive, especially with people in this world. Oh my god, I'm out of breath from dancing. Give me a minute. Oh man, my heart is racing. Anyway,
I want you there! Nah, trying to live without your love. One of those stupid things.
Good
job,
all
the way home. He's got enough time to be safe.
Yeah. Still should have been out, though.
He always needs the attention.
He still could have been out if Sanchez caught the
Oh my god! Your phone just blew, Emily.
Bye! Are you excited?
I'm so excited!